Hi guys, in this video, we will learn how to install Python on a Windows platform. Watch the entire video because we have a quiz question for you at the end and one lucky winner will get an exciting merchandise. But before we go ahead, do click on the subscribe button to see all the exciting stuff we are going to bring out and hit the bell icon so that you know when we bring out a new video every week for you. After completing this topic, you will be able to download and install Python on a Windows platform. So, are you all set to get your hands dirty with Python? Let's start with the installation process. I'm going to show you how to install Python on Windows. In case you want to see the installation process for Linux or macOS, you can refer to the helper text below. You will first need to download Python. For this, you can visit the website python.org. Click on Downloads and Windows. Select version 3.6.2. Once the download is complete, click on the file to start installing Python. Python installation for Windows is a wizard-based process, which means that you will see step-by-step instructions. On the first screen, make sure you select the option Add Python 3.6 to Path. Then, click on the Customize installation option. Retain the default selections and click on Next. On the Advanced Options screen, I suggest you to change the installation location to a shorter and simpler path. Select the option Install for All Users. Once you are done, click on Install. The installation may take several minutes based on your system configuration and other factors. Good work! You're done with the installation. To check if your installation was successful, you can run the Python interpreter from the command prompt. Run the command prompt and then type Python. If your installation has been successful, you will see the Python prompt, which is 3 greater than symbols. So, in this topic, you learned how to download and install Python on a Windows platform.
Now that we know how to install Python on Windows, are you ready for the quiz? Which command do we need to type in the command prompt to check if Python is installed in our systems? Answer in the comment section below. One lucky winner would receive an exciting Internshala trainings merchandise. Hope you enjoyed learning how to install Python. This video tutorial is a part of the Internshala Programming with Python training program, and to learn concepts on the building blocks of Python, object-oriented programming, the use of SQLite database and the development of GUIs for Python applications, visit the link in the description. To learn exciting new concepts and skills on the go, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to stay tuned.